Welcome. This video is part one of a series provided by Miami-Dade College Learning Resources to help with the transition to remote tutoring through Blackboard Collaborate Ultra. In this video, we will go through the steps to create a Blackboard Collaborate Ultra session. Our first step is to access Blackboard. We do that through the MDC website by hovering over Portals and clicking on Blackboard. From here, you can go ahead and enter your MDC credentials. Learning Resources is utilizing the org that we have created for our department as a place to host all of the different sessions happening during this time. We can access that through the organizations link in the top right-hand side of the screen. From here, go down until you see Learning Resources BBL org. Within our org, we've created a link called Meeting Room, which you can find in the left navigation bar. This meeting room hosts the Blackboard Collaborate Ultra tool and therefore hosts every session that we create. You can see that several are listed here. To start a new session, we first need to click Create Session. This will open all the session information that we need to fill out. The first thing we need to do is name our session. Preferably, we ask that you use your campus name first so users of the org can easily navigate through to find specific session links. Once a title is created, we'll see that new information is given to us. The first thing to show are the different roles that guests can have. The program defaults to participant role and providing us with a link that would give anybody who accesses the link participant role upon entry. This is primarily the way we will be using our session. But just to discuss, we also have presenter mode and moderator role. The presenter role gives access to the person to share content, edit content, and upload content. The moderator has full control of the session. They can raise and lower hands, share content, and manage breakout rooms. The next step is to set up the event details, which means setting the start and end time. Please note that any time you make changes within your event details, your link does remain stable through the guest link. So you can start a session first thing for March 30th at 7:30 a.m. and have it end at 9 o'clock p.m. And just to show, you can either use those arrows or type in the time that you're requesting. At the end of the day, I could reset then this for the next day, and so on and so forth. My other option is to leave a no-end session, meaning it's open 24 hours a day. The one thing we do want to avoid are repeat sessions. When you select repeat sessions, you're creating a new session for each day that it repeats, and a new session means a new link. We want to make sure our links stay stable for our students so that they can easily access it from one point throughout the term. Once we have set everything to our liking, we can click Save, and our session will be added to the list that have been provided here. I can always click and re-enter to make any edits or changes as needed. This is how we create a brand new session for Blackboard Collaborate Ultra. Our next video will go over entering the session and reviewing some of the roles and changing the roles as a moderator. Thanks. Bye.